Hi everybody, it's so great to see all of you in our cafe today. Day. Guess what? Yesterday, they tell that we got a phone call from my grandma Erica. No. She told Dazzle that Jenny is having a 70-night party at the roller skating rink he made today. And we're all invited.
Hey, Dad.
Well, hello, Brandon speaking.
Hey. Hi, Barbie.
Green.
That's Jimmy.
Oh, hi, Jimmy. Thank you for inviting us.
Yes. You're welcome. You see, Jerry and I got the food, but there's only one thing.
What's there?
What is up, Tommy? They got a group we got. All right.
Well, we are making the disco smoothie.
Oh, disco smoothie? What's that?
It's a fruity taste.
Well, great! What do you make that?
You bet we will.
Well, okay, see ya.
Bye.
Bye.
Hi, boss. Boss? Yes, hi. Okay, kid, huh? Anybody? Hey, did you hear? We're going to the 70-night party at the roller rink? Think? That's right.
Think.
It'll be groovy. Groovy. But first, we need to make the disco smoothies.
Wait.
I want to take the peaches. And bear, please, and they will fill up, and we'll take them from the group to the party.
Ready? Me.
But who's coming? Who else is coming? Well,
no.
Bob, Larry Jr., Mr. Lund, and Paul Gray, Archibald, Mom, Mr. Nazareth, and Blind Lemon Lincoln.
Again.
Is he the lemon who tried to teach Larry how to sing the blues in the silly song? Yeah. But Larry's too happy to sing the blues.
It was.
How can he sing? Well, then he's happy.
Me.
I have no idea. But
Yeah.
Boy, this is gonna be a lot as we have to make me before my grandma Nathan comes.
Yes. I'm right here.
Grandma Nathan. Never. Hey, Poppy. Me.
I am ready. Is everybody ready to go to the 70s night at the roll?
To the thing? We are, but first, we have to make. Bring all these groovy disco smoothies.
Me. I'll help you with that.
Yeah, but I want to make the 7 million.
Maybe. Well, Cricket, maybe this can give you an.
By what question?
What's this?
The same? Why is that familiar?
I think I know. You know? Have a guess.
Whoa! You got... Bombs.
You got Bob and Larry sing the Series album.
I got Bob. What? He what? Is there any? Like,
I do. V.
Me.
Well, okay, let's get ready. We got a lot of movies to make.
We can do it the old fashioned
way. Wait. Really? Sure. The last time we have a disco dance.
Oh.
Well then, let's get cooking.
There. Finish.
It's time to go now. Well, but Cricket, we need to dress in our disco outfit. In our disco outfits.
That's right, Butterbean.
With a flick of my wrist and a flutter of this, this disco meme will do his ring. Groovy!
Hey, now we're off to the disco. So now at the Roaring Wing. Hey.
Come on, everybody! Let's get the...
Huh?
Hi. Wow!
Now... No.
Groovy!
Well, we're here, everyone! The 70s night at the Roller Rink!
Look! It's behind the floor on it. Me. And Junior. Yeah, Mr. Lennon Paul and Archibald!
Well,
hey, Hello.
Oh. Come on.
Hey, everybody. Oh, hi, Barbie.
Hi. Hey. Barbie.
We're
here.
Hey, ooh.
Oh.
Yeah, I look groovy.
Me.
Well, Jay.
What? Oh.
We call them disco smoothie.
Thanks! The other roller skating is hard work.
Groovy.
Alright, let's go and find Jimmy Yar.
Yeah, I'm so glad he planned this. This
is
me too, Jimmy. Yeah.
Alright, here you are, my groovy veggie and fairy friends. Welcome!
Hi, Jimmy. I heard you spent some time now since that whole jiggle episode.
Yeah, Bob, I am. I came to realize I'm a rare breed of disco veggie.
And a disco whatie?
A disco veggie? What's that?
Good.
Yeah.
You know, a vegetable who took everything in his place? Disco here, disco there, get it?
No, disco! You know, popular dance music got a hypnotic rhythm that there's a sound electrical sound. Oh, yeah, for me, I'm coming home.
Wow, you wanna live here? Are you talking about moving?
Actually, I am! Strap on your skates, everyone! I'm taking you to Funky Town!
Down.
Oh, yeah! Let's get funky!
Wait! Wait a minute. How do you guys roller skate without feet? Feet for your roller skates.
Wait. Sambo! Look. Okay, let us budgie show you how we get down to business. As we go to my favorite place in the world, Funky Town.
Won't you take me to Funky Town? Won't you take me to Funky Town? Won't you take me to Funky Town?
Who knew you guys can roller skate without no feet?
Hey. Yeah!
Gee, it's so much fun to have lifts on the wall so you can sing while you roller skate.
Hey. Yeah, Bob. Woohoo! Look at me! I'm the lion!
Okay.
Okay, huh? Annie, hey, look at me! I'm falling! Oof! Again!
And again! And.
Are you alright, Mr. Lunt?
And.
Yeah!
It's hard for a. You do realize it's hard for a vegetable! Well, the roller say sometimes. Oh dear! I feel crowded with all these kids! Do you reckon double knotting your leg?
Hey! Look at the screen! I know this one!
Oh boy, here we go again.
Come on, everybody! Do the locomotion with me!
Me. Wait, well, okay. Yeah, all aboard for the locomotion.
What's a locomotion?
It's a train. In cricket?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. A locomotion? Yeah, let me show you.
Everybody's doing a brand dance now.
Come on, baby, do a locomotion.
I know you'll get to like it if you give it a chance now.
Come on, baby, do a locomotion.
My little baby sister can do it with me. It's easier than learning your ABCs. So come on, do the locomotion with me. You gotta swing your hips.
Something there. There. Mind if I have one of your disco smoothies?
Sure, Pa.
Gee, thanks, Butterbean. Boy, I think it was my hair.
Did anybody see me jump back? Bubba jump back?
Yeah, I got the neck. Neck. Oof.
Bob, are you okay?
I'm okay. I sure don't. Oh, I've been falling all over the place. I really need something to lean on. Come on.
Don't worry, Bob.
You can always lean on me.
Gee, thanks, buddy.
Yeah, well, I wouldn't miss this with a worm. The worm. Well, with a worm. And man, oh man, roller skating is hard work.
Now, I'll tell you what's hard.
Hard?
My new part-time job.
You got a new job?
Where are you working?
at the car wash.
No.
Larry, what was it like working at the car wash?
You can make pop. And bubble. And speaking of bubbles, we need bubbles. We do the car wash here.
Why?
Because, like I said, it's a car wash. The car wash there is you. If you want to get down, you gotta walk. The music makes more fun.
Good. Come on, everybody. Let's wash that car.
Hey, I have a job, Lon.
Hunt, what are you doing?
What did I do again?
Nothing. Nada. Zilch.
Really? Well, if that's exhausting, one is staying.
Well, I just, one, The last job I have is on the old Proud Mary, just the rolling down the river.
Really, Mr. Lord?
Sure. Sure thing, Cricket. Sure thing, Butterbean. I mean? Mean? Let me show. Oh, yeah. You.
Use a break.
Me too.
Well, you're in luck, because it's time for the groovy jazz of the week. Oh, goody!
Yay. Hey.
skating floor, folks, in order to welcome our special guests, Boys in the Sink.
So, just all right?
In 70s lingo, that means just right.
Yeah, because Jesus is the best man that I could ever have.
No. No. Fub. No. 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 Yeah.
Well.
I don't want him.
No.
No. Oh.
But. Jimmy, is the egg, guys? Is the 70 album was the idea? Idea from.
Well.
From the Dr. Jiggle episode? From the snail's tail.
Sure. Or cricket. Yes. And the comedy. Funny fly.
can do us on the house.
And I can show off my dance, my groovy dance moves.
He's making me hungry.
Me too. What do we have at the party?
Me. Mr. Netherbot.
Wait! I just thought of something. Wait a Cricket.
Jimmy,
after I bring the pizza, can I make some for everybody? Let's have a bite!
Right.
Well, me. Well, I guess we all deserve a break up.
And the roller skating game. Yeah.
No.
Are you sure the pizza is perfect? Just like my pizza angle? Because nothing can replace that.
And now it's time for Silly Songs with Letty, the part of the show where Letty comes out and sings a silly song.
Got the munchies on that fateful night, around 8 o'clock. So I phoned in a pizza for delivery. But I had a feeling that something wasn't right, because I waited for hours and no pizza. I set the table with a paper plate. How would I know that it'd be late? It's taken so long, where could it be? Had a 30-minute guarantee. Pizza Angel, please come to me. Tomato sauce and cheese so gooey. Pizza Angel, I'm on my knees. You're my number one pie from Sicily. Did it get lost? Did they just forget? Should I have ordered on the internet? Ready for dinner? Now I'm not so sure. I think my soda's room temperature. Pizza Angel, please come to me. Tomato sauce and cheese so gooey. Pizza Angel, I'm on my knees. And don't forget to add my favorite. Chicago style, going crazy while I pace the floor. Then my heart skipped when I heard the door.
the door in expectation, but it was the saddest sight I ever saw. I could still smell the sweet aroma of deep dish goodness, but the box was empty.
Your house number was broken, so I couldn't find you. I was getting kind of hungry, so I ate your pizza. Sorry about that. You don't need to tip me or anything.
Pizza Angel, please come to me.
Forget you, Pizza Angel.
Why is it so dark again here? Yeah. Are we gonna dance again?
Again?
Because what about it? There's some more dancing. When Archibald and Bob, I get here. What do you mean? Why is shining some light on this mystery? Do you ever watch our movie called Forgiveness?
No.
It's Saturday Night Fever.
Sure. That's the one.
Fairness, we can forgive.
Yes.
And forget in the 70s.
Knees.
Hit it! Let's go!
Hey, forgiving is great. Gonna do it today. Ain't no reason to wait. It's the only way we can really relate. Oh, it's a celebration. Hands high, all of our friends. We're gonna jam, we're gonna do it again. Right on, right to the end. We're gonna keep on celebrating. You and me.
Can we just get back to the 70s?
No.
Sean Clark, feel him. We didn't know you guys are either here.
Yeah.
What? We could roll this game while we're singing. Yeah.
This is...
And guess what?
What?
We gotta have sunshine in our lives. Sunshine in our lives. That's the name of the song. The next song.
On cricket?
The apple of
We are the apple of the eye, though. The Philip. Hey.
Me.
What's that?
It sounds like
something's crying.
What?
Who is crying? Archibald! Why are you crying?
Oh, I was just thinking of something that brought into my life. Susie.
Susie?
Yes, my pet rock.
Your pet rock?
Oh, yes. Rocks are all the rage, you know. Especially the crocodile rock.
To who said the crocodile rock? Yes, you did, Junior.
Yeah. Oh, it all started just yesterday.
Nay.
pink.
Wow. Well, I see. I know. I saw him again. Then we heard that his pet wrong.
Hey, everybody! The lion song is next. First crocodiles, now lions. What? Are we at the zoo?
Zoo?
Yeah, a groovy zoo.
No. Oh, well, yeah. Well,
have you ever been to the zoo?
Well, they're lots of fun.
No, hey.
Yeah, well, you might be a sick cricket. But,
when I say,
because when I say, what, are we at the zoo?
You said a groovy zoo.
Well, okay, here goes.
Dwee dee 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 dwee yum um um away. Dwee dee 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 dwee yum um um away.
Sing it.
The lion sleeps tonight. In the jungle, the quiet jungle, the lion sleeps tonight. Don't cry, my darling, the lion sleeps tonight. Oh, hush, my darling, don't cry, my darling, the lion, she sleeps tonight. At least I hope so.
You know, I'm getting a hang of this roller skating thing. Hey, look at me. Me.
Good job, Paul.
Yeah,
not bad. And for a great.
Thank you. It's...
And by riding a bike, If I ride a bike, ride no bell, and no little basket.
Yeah, and you can't pop a wheelie.
Yeah, I understand.
No way. Squat that. And you know, it has been pretty fun.
I think so too, Bob. Yeah, it was pretty fun. I agree, Bob.
Pretty fun? You young people,
life is a gift. We gotta celebrate.
Celebrate what, like, Pa?
We gotta see, life is always a gift when you celebrate. Gee, this is a great afternoon, huh, Junior?
Yeah, everybody's singing and dancing. And we swimming, we taught the whole world to sing together.
It would be great, Junior.
Like this.
It's.
You can sing. Hang on. Like this?
Hang on. This.
La 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 la! Yeah. That's right. Everybody loves the thing. Huh? Hey, I know a song when it sings. Let's see the whole world to sing together.
Well, everyone, it's almost time to go.
We were having so much fun.
Time flies when you're having fun. I'm so glad you spend your groovy day with me.
That was anti-fire, Jimmy. That's right, Larry. And the Bible said that all of God's children should love each other, just like one big family.
Everybody.
Total. No. The opposite of this. That's.
Wow, that's a big family.
It sure is.
Well, since we're all one big family,
what do you say?
Say we dance to a song about family,
Lee.
What do you say, everyone? Yeah, that one. That's a great one.
No.
not.
Come on, everybody! Me? Don't you mean a groovy time?